paint the town 12th and Birch Street. Lobo.
We like you just the way you are.
Do you need a dinosaur? Mr. Minor? Mighty Minor. Looks delicious. Is delicious. Thank you. So, good morning, everybody. We're about to begin, and we do thank you for being patient with us. Remember, we've been doing this for 12 years, and we thank everybody for being here. Can we have everybody do the Pledge of Allegiance? Can we have that? We are opening, and this is the first thing that we're doing, so I need a student who knows the Pledge of Allegiance. So, here we go. Okay, all of us are going to do this, okay? So, here we go.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now pledge to the Texas flag.
Under the Texas flag, I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one indivisible.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. And again, we want to thank the mayor and the judge for being here, as well as a commissioner, Mr. Venegas, for Precinct 3, as well as the Border Patrol agents, especially Mr. Enrique Rodriguez. Thank you so much for being here, sir. We have proclamations from our elected officials, and the very first one that we have is someone who has been supporting Paint the Town for several years now and definitely likes the activities that we do, especially when we involve the students, and that is our U.S. Congressman, Mr. Will Hurd.
Certificate of Congressional Recognition presents Paint the Town in honor of celebrating its 12th anniversary within the 23rd of Congressional District of Texas, given on this 28th day of April 2018, Will Hurd.
So we got that from Washington, D.C., so we thank them. And we move on to our county judge.
Good morning. Yeah, thank you for having us out here, the mayor, myself, and everybody else, the dignitaries. And I want to thank the kids that are out here today, U.S. Border Patrol. We've had the opportunity to work with you all for the last 12 years. I think you all have done an amazing job. Continue to do your good work. This is where you learn a lot of your leadership skills. We've seen it time and time again. But your commitment to the community is great. You've seen this community transformed over the last few years. We no longer have some of the problems that we had with the fact that we know that you're going to be there to support, to stop some of the vandalism that was created back in the day. Now we don't have those problems anymore, now that we have a great organization like yours. So I'd like to take the opportunity to read a proclamation on behalf of Maverick County to the organization itself. Reads it such. Whereas Maverick County Commissioners Court recognized the volunteer effort of the Paint the Town Project and celebrates its 11th anniversary, in which they organized their 158th event in our community. And whereas on April 29, 2006, the group got its start with the very first cleanup effort concentrated around the historic downtown San Juan Plaza. 12-year thing. And whereas Maverick County Commissioners Court truly appreciates the project, which started in 2006 by the U.S. Border Patrol War on Drugs program, and whereas Maverick County Commissioners Court acknowledges the group's consistent stance against vandalism and gang-related graffiti and commends its grassroots beautification endeavors, and whereas Maverick County Commissioners Court is aware of the fact of the mission to eradicate unsightly graffiti in Eagle Pass and Maverick County, we applaud the wonderful effort as a community coalition to paint over graffiti on private and public property, engage individuals and organizations to adopt neighborhoods, and to maintain their neighborhoods clean. Now therefore I, David R. Salcedo, County Judge of Maverick County, and in recognition of the important community contributions accomplished, do hereby congratulate Paint the Town Project. And I call upon the citizens of Maverick County and Eagle Pass, Texas, to join me in recognizing Paint the Town Project on their 12th anniversary. In witness thereof, I hereto set my hand and cause the seal of the County of Maverick to be affixed this, the 28th day of April, 2008. Good job.
Good morning to all of y'all. Good morning. Just checking to see if y'all are awake. I know that y'all have a lot of work that's cut out for y'all this morning, but we're very happy to be here. As the judge mentioned, you know, it's great to be out here in Maverick County together with Judge Salcedo and Commissioner Venegas, supporting the efforts that all of you all do every year. Not only once a year do y'all gather, but on multiple occasions. You all come together to combat graffiti throughout our community, whether it's in Eagle Pass or in the County of Maverick. And we're so very proud of you all because this is what it takes. It's the leadership abilities that each of you all brings, ultimately with a simple paintbrush, to make a difference in our community. And those strokes ultimately make huge differences in our community. So we're very appreciative. We thank you all for volunteering your Saturday mornings. We know that at sometimes Saturday mornings are tough for some of us to actually get up and moving, but you all are showing that commitment to your community. So I wanna applaud all of your efforts, and I ask that you applaud your efforts because it's truly something that is commendable and great to see the youth participating here in our community. So please give yourselves a hand for that great volunteer work you all are doing here today. I'd like to read this into the official City of Eagle Pass record. It's a proclamation that states as follows. Whereas Paint the Town was founded by volunteer participation from city and county employees, civic groups, law enforcement, and students from diverse educational campuses in the year of 2006. This event was organized by city officials and the U.S. Border Patrol War on Drugs program, starting with the very first cleanup effort concentrated at the historic downtown San Juan Plaza. And whereas the sole mission of Paint the Town is to raise awareness on vandalism and local gang activity, organizing volunteers to paint over graffiti on private and public property, and to engage individuals and organizations to adopt neighborhoods and to maintain their neighborhoods clean. And whereas on April 28, 2018, Paint the Town Group celebrates its 12th anniversary and has organized a total of 158 events to paint over graffiti and clean up our community in celebration of this date. And whereas the City of Eagle Pass wishes to take this opportunity to congratulate and commend their efforts in bringing awareness of vandalism and gang-related graffiti to our youth and helping maintain our city clean and attractive for everyone to enjoy. Now, therefore, I, Ramsey Mishkanthu, Mayor for the City of Eagle Pass, Texas, do hereby proclaim April 28, 2018 as Paint the Town Day in the City of Eagle Pass, and I urge my fellow citizens to join me in expressing our gratitude and our congratulations to Paint the Town Group and their volunteers for their 12th anniversary and their outstanding service to our community. In witness hereof, I hereunto set my hand and cause the seal of the City of Eagle Pass, Texas, to be affixed this 28th day of April, 2018. To all of the volunteers, thank you also very much for all that y'all do for our city and for our county. This one's for you. Thank you.
Proclamations, and we definitely want to take group pictures of everybody along with our distinguished guests. So first of all, before I forget, we want to thank Horacio Ramos and family for providing us the sound, and thank you Mr. Ibarra for being here in the county. Thank you Judge for providing this wonderful jumping castle for the kids, and the McCoy's Building Supply is the company that donated, and they've helped us from day one the paint today. And of course, we're being fed by Crispy from Bush's Chicken. So thank you, Bush's Chicken, for providing the food for us today. Yeah. Great hookup, Crispy. So thank you for hooking us up with some chicken, okay?
Crispy chicken.
And buffalo fries. That's what. Woo! Thank you, Seco Mines, the Mighty Miners, for being here. Thank you, Pete Gallego, and also a special shout out to the Border Patrol Explorer Scouts from the North and the South Station. They are with us. One of the main reasons that we're here is because of them. Thank you. And thank you for the staff at Precinct 3. Thank you, Commissioner. So thank you, Ms. Myra, you're awesome. And again, thank all of you. We would not do this because if it wasn't for you guys and the interest that you have in cleaning up the community, we would not be here. So thank you all the way around. It's all love today. So thank you guys. So let's begin and start taking some photographs. So again, the photographers, you guys tell us, how do you want us to set up? Because again, we want the proclamations and when we want the officials. So you guys tell us how to set up, okay? And please come on over for the group picture. Everybody come over here for the group picture.
Hi guys, Horacio live here at the park. Whoa, don't fall. It was awesome to see you guys. I'm gonna let you guys see a little bit more before we leave. Talk to you later.